On August 28th, 2009, Mark Saylor was going 120 miles an hour in a loaner car from a Toyota dealership. In the car with him was his wife, daughter, and brother-in-law. Now, this brother-in-law called 911 while in the car, and I have to warn you, what you're about to hear is horrific.
911 emergency, what are you reporting?
Accelerator stuck. We're going 120, Mission Guard.
Mark was trying to brake, but the car wasn't slowing down.
We're in trouble. There's no brake.
Okay.
The freeway was ending, and they were approaching an intersection with stopped vehicles.
We're approaching the intersection.
Okay.
We're approaching the intersection. Hold on.
The link for the full video is in the comments.